Hey, what's up? Sami here. Today, I've got something seriously next-gen to show you. The NestWorks C500. One of the smartest desktop CNCs I've ever seen. This thing isn't just another desktop CNC machine. It's basically an industrial factory shrunk down to a workbench. With an 800 watts spindle hitting 18,000 RPM, plus or minus 0.02 millimeter precision, auto to a changing and probing, smart to management, an MQL cooling system, and it's a self-developed NASA studio software that lets anyone CNC like a pro in minutes. It's built to make creation effortless. Whether you are machining steel or crafting prototypes, the C500 makes CNC easier than ever. In this part, I'll give you a detailed walkthrough of the machine, and along the way, show you what it can actually do. The whole unit measures 520 by 520 by 670 millimeters, and weighs around 90 kilograms. What about 200 pounds? Yeah, you'll probably need two more people to help you lift it onto the desk. Let me walk through the design in detail. On the front, there is a protective shield to prevent chips and debris from flying everywhere during operation, which is definitely necessary since this is a pretty powerful CNC machine. For filming purposes, I kept the shield open so you can see the process more clearly. There's also a status indicator on the front, blue when operating, green when idle, and red if an error occurs. We've got a small touch display that lets you perform basic operations like chip cleaning, controlling the cooling system, and adjusting the X, Y, and Z axis. There's a chip tray at the front that you can pull out to easily remove waste materials after milling. On both sides are coolant reservoirs, and on the right, an emergency stop button. At the back, we've got the power port and a connection for an external air pump. Now, let's open the shield and take a look inside. This is where the magic happens. Use enclosure lighting, an air filter, and the 800 watt spindle capable of reaching 18,000 RPM. It's a sophisticated spindle design, and what I really like is the camera and built-in chip clearing fan, which blows away debris during milling. Even better, it features a unique MQL cooling system that sprays atomized lubricant and air directly from the nozzle when processing metals. This really sets it apart from typical desktop CNCs. If you think that's impressive, let me show you the automatic tool changer, smart tool management system, and 3D probe. Here's a toolbox, it holds up to 5 bits. Each bit holder has an embedded chip, which the RFID reader automatically scans to identify the bit and register its data to the software. Now, about the automatic tool changer, ATC. If you ever use a CNC, you know changing bits is one of the biggest hassles. You have to wait for the machine to stop, let the bit cool down, then manually switch it. It's time consuming. But now, after it's changed, this ATC swaps tools in seconds. It first unloads the previous bit, then automatically picks and loads the next one. Next, it performs automatic tool setting. After each bit change, the machine measures the new tool length automatically using sensor, updating the Z-axis composition in real time to maintain perfect accuracy. For 3D probing, the probe extends from the spindle module and it detects the X, Y, and Z coordinates of the workpiece to automatically find the center and register it in the software. It also enables auto-leveling, which is a game-changer for materials like PCBs that require absolute flatness, since no stock material is ever perfectly even. Based on official data, the system completes calibration and probing up to 70% faster than manual methods. Imagine never needing to manually align the tool or fine-tune the material position. It's simply faster and easier. So that's the overall design and its standout features. You can immediately tell where the investment went. NestWorks really didn't cut corners here. The aluminum alloy frame and solid steel worktop give it a robust, sturdy, and a futuristic feel. And when it comes to functionality, there's even more to be impressed by. So with that said, let's move on to how to actually use it. We'll start with something more challenging, machining a bottle opener from a 304 stainless steel and engraving my name on it. That's something most desktop CNC's world-class engravers can even dream of doing. I'll take you step by step through how I made it, so you can see every detail of the workflow. Before mining, let's talk about NestStudio, NestWorks in-house software that integrates CAM and machine control. In the software, we start by clicking New Project and importing the STP file for a stainless steel bottle opener. Then select Small Scan, which uses the camera on the spindle to scan the QR code on the workpiece. This allows the machine to automatically retrieve the material's dimensions. Just like that, the dimensions are instantly detected and automatically fed into the workpiece parameters. Next, go to Device, Update Tools, and the machine will initiate a Smart Tool Management. As I showed you earlier, this activates the RFID reader, which scans each tool's chip and automatically loads its data. You'll notice the indicator lights and the magazine turn on one by one as each tool is successfully registered. After a few seconds, the system identifies all 5 tools in the magazine. For this project, we'll be using 2 of them, a 6mm flat end mill and a 0.2mm tapered bore nose mill. Then head to Strategy, create tool path. After the analysis finishes, the toolpath is generated with just one click. Super impressive. Now, load it into the operation interface. Click Start, fine-tune the position, draw a box around the workpiece, and hit Auto Centering. The machine will use the 3D probe to automatically find the center of the stainless steel piece and set the work coordinate system. Finally, run the program. And that's it. And that's how I use the software. Super easy. This was my first time using it, but after about half an hour, I was already able to create this bottle opener. Check out the result. The surface is incredibly smooth and precise. I'm really impressed with how well the C500 handled stainless steel. This material is super hard, yet there were no issues like tool breakage or rough surface finishing that you often see on the desktop CNCs with weaker spindles. That's because the C500 features a powerful integrated MQL and air cooling system, which keeps everything running cool and stable even during heavy metal machining. The spindle module combines MQL mesh spray with smart air cooling, giving you enhanced metal machining performance, longer tool life, and smoother surface finishes. No more standing by with a spray bottle. It's all automated. And that's just for stainless steel, which means softer materials are obviously no problem. And then made another aluminum feature spinner. And again, the surface finish was excellent. Since many of you work with wood, I was tested on walnut. The Z-axis milling depth was a bit conservative because I didn't want to cut into the work table, but I could easily snap off the base by hand and sand it smooth. It didn't affect the final result at all. Pretty great, right? One thing I noticed when mentioning walnut was dust management. The C500's high-efficiency dust collection system efficiently collecting most chips and fine particles. The integrated chip tray makes cleanup even more convenient. For additional modules, NestWorks also offers a 4-axis attachment, which enables simultaneous 4-axis machining. This lets you create cylindrical parts, complex contours, and true 3D models. Perfect for designers or jewelers who want to take their work to the next level. And for times when you need fine manual control, there's also handwheel. It gives you precise axis control, helps reduce setup errors, and it gives you more confidence during adjustments. Lastly, it comes with a blue laser module that lets you do simple engraving projects. I haven't received mine yet, so I couldn't test it, but it's nice to know that option is available. And that's the NestWorks C500, a machine that really surprised me with its precision, power, and how easy it makes CNC machining feel. From automatic tool changing, to smart software, and with industrial grade milling. This thing bridges the gap between hobby and professional use. I've tried quite a few desktop CNCs, but the C500 definitely stands out as one of the most complete systems I've tested so far. If you're a maker, designer, or a small workshop owner looking to take your projects to the next level, this could be the one worth watching. The Kickstarter campaign is now live, and early backers can grab at a huge discount. So if it looks interesting to you, go check it out. Explore the details and maybe consider pledging to support the project. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.